children, today's show and tell activity will be on a clock. Yes, tick tock, tick tock, I'm a little clock. Tick tock, tick tock, I'm a little clock. Yes, I'm a little clock and I tell you the time, because time is very important for all of us. I have two needles, the big needle and the small needle. The big needle goes round and round, round and round, many times during the day, and the small needle just goes round and round. In a clock, there are numbers from 1, 2, 3, 4 till 12. In olden times, when there were no clocks, people used to look at the sun. But now it is very easy, because we have a clock which tells the time. We should not waste our time. The clock can be round like this one, it can be a square, it can be of any shape. So the clock has two needles, the hour needle which goes round and round, the minute needle which goes round and round and round. Many times there are numbers from 1 to 12, and this is called the face of the clock. Thank you.